Pep Guardiola has taken an apparent swipe at fierce rival Jose Mourinho and his approach as Manchester United boss. Mourinho has been criticised for being a reactive rather than proactive manager ahead of Manchester City's clash with Tottenham. "Tottenham, I think, is, with Chelsea, the best team in wanting to play football," Guardiola said. "They don't expect the other ones, they want to make his own game, and it is another amazing test for us 3 days after playing Swansea. After we have Leicester in the Carabao Cup. There is not too much time for recovery, but we are ready to face Tottenham and keep that level that we show in the last period."